Good morning and welcome to today's verse. Today's verse comes to us from the book of Colossians. Colossians chapter 1 verse 13, and I will read it. He has delivered us from the power of darkness and conveyed us into the kingdom of the Son of His love. Here, the apostle is speaking to two kingdoms, the kingdom of darkness and the kingdom of heaven. And God has delivered us. He has transferred us into the kingdom of His dear Son. Note two things about this power of darkness. The power of darkness indicates a kingdom. It indicates a realm, a world of darkness. And darkness means just, well, what it means. That a person is unable to see, unable to understand, unable to know. It is like, you know, you're walking about in darkness, stumbling around, bumping into stuff. You cannot see or understand. You cannot see or understand who you are, where you come from, where you're going. And so we are like that. Everyone that is born into this world, that is the case. They are blinded by the reality that God has made them and that God has purpose for them in His kingdom. It is like being in the Matrix, for those of you that have seen the movie The Matrix, whereby you live in your world, that you believe it to be the only world, the real world, and that you're accountable to no one. That is until you have taken the right pill, until your eyes can have been opened. Now, we're not Neo as in the movie, but whether you take the red pill or the blue pill, and then your eyes are open. But we have the gospel, whereby our eyes may be open to the reality that God loves us so much that He sent His only begotten Son into this world that we might be delivered out of darkness into light. Now listen, if we had the light to lead our way out of darkness, wouldn't we use that light? We don't have the light. Jesus is the light. Jesus said that I am the light of the world. And again, Jesus says that I am the light of the world. Whoever follows me will not walk in darkness, but will have the light of life. And again, Jesus answered and said unto them, verily, verily, I say unto you, unless one is born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God. And since we are children of God, therefore we ought to walk like we're in the light. And Ephesians 5 and 8 says unto us, for you were once darkness, but now you are light in the Lord. Walk as children of light. To God be the glory for the great things He has done. I pray that you would meditate upon this verse and be a word of encouragement to you as you go throughout your day. And I pray, have a safe day. And then tune in again tomorrow as we consider today's verse. Amen.